Daughter of former Premier Neville Wran today admitted to spiralling back into drug addiction. Harriet Wran has, however, avoided jail for drug offences, telling the court she wanted to make things right for herself and her mother.
Harriet Wran heads back to rehab with a familiar promise.
Never again.
Her car was stopped by police in March when they found stolen property and 0.96 grams of crystal meth. Wran responded, "Awesome, now I'm definitely under arrest, aren't I?" In a letter to the court, she explained she had fallen in with the wrong crowd in Melbourne. "I was hopelessly sucked into daily addiction, continuously using to stamp out the pain and mortification of having picked up that awful drug after remaining clean for so long. Forced to returned to the family farm she kept using. Mum was horrified and devastated, barely able to look at me. It was not fair on her. None of this is fair on her." Jill Wran has always stood by her, even as she was jailed for 2 years for robbing a drug dealer and watching his stabbing murder at Redfern.
Happy to have her home soon.
Thrilled.
She stayed away from court this time as her daughter walked away with a $550 fine and an order to stay away from drugs.
Wran didn't want to speak on camera today because she is still in the very early stages of a year-long stint in rehab and she doesn't trust herself yet. But she says she is determined to make things right.
It's quite normal for people to relapse, unfortunately. It's just about what they do after that relapse.
Kelly Fedor, 9 News.